you back and will again, baby. You're drifting over the line, yeah. Your hands are tied, but you're losing grip quickly. Fix, make a new resign.
How's it going? It's Connor here, and welcome to another episode of Day in Review. Now, today is a very special day, for it is the last possible time I can do work in school, and I didn't do any. Awesome. Tomorrow is the grad mass day, and we'll be graduating the following day, and I'm just getting shivers thinking about it, because, you know, awesome. Finally got out of that elementary school, but whatever. And, yeah, I'm pretty pumped. That's not the only thing going on tomorrow. I think me and Brandon are gonna head over to Future Shop, and I'm finally gonna get my dazzle. Awesome, no more shit quality COD videos. The only problem I might be facing is I don't really know how to use it. Another interesting thing going on is the stash. A month ago, me and my friend David, we had this little bet on who could have the better mustache over the course of the hockey playoffs. Like, what if we didn't shave? And sorry, mom's watching Bachelor. Yeah. So anyway, we had this this little mustache game, and I say I win, but I don't know. Truthfully, he was beating me in the beginning, but then it doesn't grow right here, and I'm not sure why. But, yeah, since it's going to Game 7, because right now Boston's winning like 4-0, so I'm pretty sure they're going to come away with a win. But if it goes into Game 7, it goes till grad, and we said, okay, it's the longest possibly could have gone, and we're not having these stashes for grad. Now it's time for the joke of the day, brought to you by Brandon Incorporated, bringing you unfunny jokes day by day. Now today's joke is, why is what doctors do called practice if they're doing it for real? Yeah. So I got back from hitting practice today, and I realized I gotta extend the arms more so I can, knock the balls with my long rod. And, yeah, my friends, they were playing on the other field, the House League, or as my sock friends like to call them, the Bush League, but whatever. There are some good players in House League. Oh, God. There are some good players in House League, and some pretty good players that could fit on the Sox pretty good, but they always get chirped by the Black Sox, and I'm not like that. Do you want to know why? Because I was in that boat last year, and at the All-Star versus Pee Wee Black Sox game, when we tied them 12-12, we proved that we don't have to play every day of the week to be good. I was going to show you a cool effect of how I can crack my knuckles really cool, but, now that I'm getting my dazzle, I've got to get back into playing Black Ops. I literally haven't picked up the controller in about a month, maybe even longer, just because, you know, the game was wearing and tearing on me there. But, you know what? Maybe I can get back into COD. Who knows? Who knows? Why do you guys care? How do I know? Speaking of which, next episode, Brandon's gonna sing us our poem. I think he is. I'm not sure. But we got these poems back, and mine's like, oh, it turns out it's not supposed to rhyme. I make this sick-ass poem, and it's like rhyming and shit. I get a 2+. Do you wanna know why? Because you're supposed to have poems like, oh, the wind blows through my breezy, my amazingly blonde hair as I slay at the beach and tan in the warm sun and stuff like that. Like, it's not supposed to rhyme, it's just supposed to have texture, and I'm like, what the hell? It's a poem! It's a poem! So I wrote a song, and I was like, I woke up, got out of bed, dragged comb across my head, stuff like that, right? I was like, now it's time to go home. Now it's time Then I got home. Now it's time to get on the Xbox and game out online. And, like, rhymes like that, like... And Brandon's, oh god. So, you know that history that I brought in on episode 9 with Brandon? I got a level 3, and he got a level 3 minus, and we wrote literally word for word the same thing. He was pissed off. He was gonna go back to her and show her my thing, but I was like, no. Because what happened in science was one of our other friends got an answer wrong, and Brandon got the answer right. Turns out that Brandon had the wrong answer, but the teacher marked it wrong. And then Brandon lost the mark because the other friend was like, hey, I put the same answers in. So I was like, no, you're not getting my history. But, yeah, that's pretty funny. He even drew a picture of the guy. You weren't even supposed to. Brandon's poem is probably the worst thing you will ever read. I had to make that dramatic. Dramatic, as Creedon would say. Dramatic and dramatic. But, yeah, nothing else going on. I mean, nope. Okay, so, I'll see you later. Thanks for watching. I think it's gonna be dazzle time, boys. Time to dazzle the crowd. Oh god, Connor joke. Day in Review. Brought to you by Sue Black Sox Baseball Bantam Selects Team. Starring Connor Henderson. But if you already made, then I guess you got it made.